in this video, we have given that a, b, c are the roots of x cube plus 3x square plus 5x plus 2 is equal to 0. Then 1 by a square plus 1 by b square plus 1 by c square is equal to what? So the given equation is x cube plus 3x square plus 5x plus 2 is equal to 0. And the roots of this equation is a, b and c. So sum of root a plus b plus c, it will be equal to minus 3. And sum of root taken two at a time, ab plus bc plus ca, it will be equal to 5. And product of root abc, it will be equal to minus 2. And we have to find the value of 1 by a square plus 1 by b square plus 1 by c square. And a square, b square, c square will be LCM, and we will get b square c square plus a square c square plus a square b square. And we have AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 5. And if we square it both side, then it is A square B square plus B square C square plus C square A square plus 2 into AB into BC plus 2 into BC into CA plus 2 into CA into AB. That will be equal to 5 square is 25. And it is A square B square plus B square C square plus C square A square. And here we can take 2 ABC common, and we will get B plus C plus A. That is equal to 25. And we have ABC is equal to minus 2, and A plus B plus C is equal to minus 3. So it is A square B square plus B square C square plus C square A square plus 2 times minus 2 times minus 3 is equal to 25. And a square b square plus b square c square plus c square a square plus 2 times 2 is 4 times 3 will be 12. That is equal to 25. And we can get a square b square plus b square c square plus c square a square is equal to 25 minus 12 will be 13. This is equal to 13, and we have ABC is equal to minus 2. So A square B square C square will be equal to minus 2 square, that is 4. So this is equal to 13 by 4. This is equal to 13 by